Anyway, I just moved here, this apartment, about 2 weeks ago, and I sat down for dinner and accidentally spilled the salt. I've been fasting for 24 hours. Maybe my mind wasn't working correctly. I'm gonna, in a clean way, throw some salt over my left shoulder. I'm gonna pick up the whole salt shaker, just like Lloyd in Dumb and Dumber. But I'm gonna hold on to it because I don't want to make a mess or hit somebody. Thanks for watching.